So for us at this level, we are just interested in a 2x2 matrix. So for the determinant, we are going to look at the determinant of a 2x2 matrix. So the determinant of any matrix, as I told you, we've seen what we call the major and the minor diagonal. The determinant, it is always written as this. For example, if the matrix is M, like in this case, the determinant is always represented as this. So in matrices, this, when you meet something like this, it means the determinant of matrix M. When you meet something like this, written like this in matrices, it means determinant of matrix M. But in other cases, it will mean modulus or length. But in matrices, it means determinant. So the determinant of a matrix is always got by multiplying elements along the major diagonal. In this case, the elements along the major diagonal for M are A and D. So we multiply the elements along the major diagonal, that is A times B, which gives us AD. And then we subtract the product of the elements along the minor diagonal. So the minor diagonal, we have C and D. So we shall subtract the product of the elements along the minor diagonal, and that will be C minus C times B, which is CD. So the answer you get when you subtract these two products is what we call the determinant of a matrix. This is what we call the determinant of a matrix. Okay, so let's try and look at an example where we can look for the determinant of a matrix. So for example, if we are given a matrix, let's say matrix A in this case, if we are given a matrix A which has entries 1, 2, negative 1, 2, and we are asked to find the determinant of this matrix. So to find the determinant of this matrix, which is written as the determinant of A, we get it by multiplying the elements along the major diagonal. On the major diagonal, we have 1 and 2, so meaning that we shall multiply 1 times 2, and then we subtract the product of the elements along the minor diagonal. On the minor diagonal, we have negative 1 and 2, so we shall subtract the product of negative 1 and 2. So finally, we shall end up having 1 times 2, that is 2, minus negative 1 times 2, that is minus negative 2. And finally, we shall have 2 minus minus. The minus minus becomes a plus, so it is 2 plus 2. And finally, the answer for the determinant is 4. So the answer for determinant is always a scalar, or it is a single value. It is a single value that we get. The answer for determinant is a single value that we get. So in this case, the answer is 4. You can also try out this. You can also try out this, where we are finding the determinant in this case here. Still, we get the major diagonal minus the minor diagonal. So for the major diagonal, it will be 3 times 2, which is negative 6. And then we subtract the minor diagonal, the product of entries on the minor diagonal, which is 2 times 1. So it is negative 6 minus 2. And the answer is negative 8. So this is the answer for the determinant in that case. Okay, please. Feel free to ask if you want to ask, that is, if you have a question.